Here's how I'm celebrating St. Patrick's Day geek style. My green shirt, green lantern, and I'm also enjoying my Guinness in a missile command glass. I tried to crossbreed a tribble with a leprechaun, so I thought that would be pretty awesome, but the results were not really what I was going for. Completely unrelated to that, I would stay away from the Los Angeles River for a few days.